68 plus 8. We'll write down the question this way. Now we will divide the numbers into columns, column 1 and 2. Next, we will add up the numbers in each column from right to left. 8 plus 8, we will get 16. We'll write down the number on the right here. For the number on the left, we will bring it to the second column. Now we add up the numbers in the second column. 1 plus 6, we get 7. And the answer is 76.